Hi, this is the official unveiling of the Voice V70. I am going to show you how the product looks like, its performance and specifications. This is the box. Let's open the box. This is the V70. Let's check out the accessories. This is the free screen protector, the free flip cover, the USB charger, USB cable, the battery, the hands-free. Then we have the warranty card. And the user guide. The V70 has a 5-inch QHD display, a 3-megapixel camera at the front with LED notifications, and at the bottom we have a back, home and menu touch sensors. At the top we have a 3.5mm jack for headphones, a micro USB port and the on and off button. At the sides we have the volume buttons, and at the back we have a 12 megapixel camera with flash and powerful speakers at the bottom. Now let's insert the SIM. The V70 has a dual SIM feature. Here goes the SIM, the battery, now we are switching on the V70. 1, 2, 3. The main screen of the V70. On the top we have the time, the battery indicator and the signals indicator, the files, the maps, the calendar, and then we have the call icon, the phone book, the main menu, the messages and the web browser. The colors of the V70 are great, which is making this phone more fun to use. You can check out the colors on these different wallpapers. The touch of the phone is really smooth, and this phone comes with some pre-installed applications like Yahoo Messenger, Facebook, Viber, WhatsApp, Twitter. The V70 has a 12 megapixel HD camera. This is the camera. You can pinch in and pinch out to zoom, and the front camera is of 3 megapixels. That means you can make clear Skype calls. This is the front camera. picture quality of the front camera is really great. And other than that, there's a lot of options for changing the exposure, the scene, the white balance, and you can even add effects. Now let's make a phone call with the V60 and see how that works. The loudspeaker quality is really good. The voice is clear and crisp, and there's no noise at all. Similarly, the phone book, all your contacts, and the messaging. Let's play a game and see how that works. The game is working fine. And the colors are making the gaming experience really good. Overall, the V70, it's a really good phone, and with the kind of specifications and the processor in this price range, I think the V70 is a must buy.
Voice by United Mobile.